Learners, in the video, la, sonometer verification, third law, la vandhu, linear density, abdhingra, oru term vandhu, na, la, substitution pannirukuren. Adhu eppadi kandupidikkanum abdhingradhu dhaan vandhu, ippa na kaamikka poren. So, linear density of rendu material, string ga vandhu, steel as well as aluminium. Rendu use pannirundhen experimental setup la. So, rendu udaya the linear density find out pannirathukuriya formula. Linear density actually mass per unit la solvom. So, now consider panna string udaya mass vandhu 4.69 gram. And then, adudaya length, the string udaya total length. Actually, vandhu the sonometer la one end la irundhu, namma load hang pannradhu varekki vandhu, namma adudaya pole length yi measure pannanon. So, na eduthukitta string udaya value 141 cm. So, unit vandhu gram per centimeter la irukku. Divide panna kadaikkudiya value idu. So idu vandu steel udaya linear density. Adhe pola linear density of aluminium eduthukittom appadina adudaya formula. So see here same formula da mass per length. So idunudaya mass 15.57 gram. And next adudaya corresponding length vandu inge 150 cm irukku. So, divide panna, nama kadaikkudiya value 0.1038. So, this is the linear density value for the aluminium string. And next, third law la na kaanpicha, adhe tabular column ka ingeyum ungalukku kuduthirukken. Ippo measure pannadhula vandu, na consider pannirukka string, ippo adhula vandu, linear density value vandu 0.0333 for steel and aluminiumathukku vandu 0.1038. So, square root of m. In the linear density, udaya, square root. And then, udaya, length ennavo, the length value. Vibrating segment udaya, length. So, rendu yin product pannu abdina, varakudi answer. So, vandhu, idu vandhu nearly 3.8 round off pannu. And here, 4.6. Moreover, vandhu, namakku same arc. Thank you.